borders. I've secured the borders. That's good. Now I need to prepare for war. I think I'll keep these guys around because they're actually, you know, they're my own race. They look snazzy as hell. Why not? Now, some problems here. I need more energy or food. Probably go for food, one mineral. I don't really build districts much. Stimulate the economy on the homeworld, at least for a little bit. Hello! We have traced the unusual electromagnetic radiation of blah blah blah. Okay. Insect barbecue. For 120 months. Yeah. Hopefully we don't die from some sort of Skynet. Thing. Hello. What the hell is a reliquary? The ancient reliquary. There's an old story, but not a long one. And the caravan is confessed. It was decreed that a small random portion of goods passing through the station every year was to seize places. Cargo mail. What does it want? For 6194. What? Is that 0.21 or 6194? Right. Purchase coins. What? It's actually pretty good. I'm enjoying this DLC. Something new. Don't gamble, folks. Yeah. I think it's a good idea. Just like waste your entire economy on just gambling. Like literally the leader of the Vanguard Empire, just literally the Vanguard Dominion, just wasted the entire race's resources on gambling. Corruption of the highest order. Alright, so let's leave that for now. It's tempting. Some food. Some more housing as well. Ah, thank you. I love you. What's my population? 29. Turn that off. Great. Names. Scarab. Scarab's like a swarm, don't they? Sentinel. Defense. Sentinel. Just call it Sentinel. Yep. Excellent. Population, naval capacity.
Construction complete.
1.1. Okay. Take that system. Entire empire is going to collapse, and these guys are just moving into the other one. So I think it's best just to farm them for a bit. Alex. Oh shit, they declared war on me. Oh, beautiful. Just my luck. Try and get down there as fast as possible. Oh, nice. I can't tell if they're gonna win, but I think the fleet's about to get there. Yes, destroyed them. Easy peasy. Right. Can I not tell them to go on there? No, can't tell them. Well, you just ruined your entire economy. Oh shit, no. No. Still there. Jesus. Good start.
Enemy presence is used. Special project complete.
Spooky.
Construction.
or what. This AI is crazy. What is the one? This is probably the hardest game I've ever played. I want to know how they've got 2.5k stations. Insane. Absolutely insane.
Receiving communications.
See, why can't people be as friendly as him? Communications. You're totally bum things now. Fences on it. That was not fun. I've never before seen an AI instantly see one of his fleets get destroyed and then immediately rebuild another one and send them straight at the starbase, which is still repairing from the last fight, just only seconds ago. Unless he split them up, unless he had two fleets, but never, it's crazy. And I mean that 2.5k Death Star. It's not fun. Really not fun. game's interesting, though. It's made it more interesting, at least. It's better than killing the AI all the time. An energy nexus. ~25% extra spawn speed. Oh wow.
Special project complete.
Nice.
Technology secured.
Technology secured. Get that Starhawk because I think we're going to be on the defensive for quite a while. Wow. Can we be friends? Nope.